News is that Oklahoma had their strongest earthquake in decades. How strong? Well, magnitude 6.0 earthquake, or 6.5, whatever. Anyway, there are a lot of injuries, people are saying. But some of them are saying that some of the earthquakes could rock Texas.